Sheer, a knight of Filianor. Should I summon? Maybe it helps to do damage? So maybe she's stronger than us, right? Well, we could give it a try. I mean, I'm just curious to see what the damage this NPC will give to the boss. Okay. Just curious. Because this playthrough, when I fought the Cinder, I summoned Yuria. She kicked ass, you know? She kicked ass to the boss. She did lots of damage. Okay. Let's see. Here we go. Let's just try this one while Skype repairs. I'm really curious to know about this NPC. I just fucking healed the dude. This is so not fucking fair. Okay, I'm down. Oh man, we were doing nice. She was kicking ass. The NPC. She was full health. I saw her now when I died. No, you're the yellow. She was the white ghost. I saw her. She was chopping his tail. Yeah. She was chopping his tail down while I died. The NPCs actually fight well. As long they take the aggro, you know. It's like computer gaming versus computer gaming. Oh, he's a okay, he's already being summoned. Oh, he's here. Okay. We can try. I always forget this, and then boom, I die. We're ready. 3, 2, 1. Boom. Okay. Oh, she died, the NPC. Oh man, so unfortunate. Oh, me alone. Oh, fucking laser. Okay. Okay. Oh shit. I don't have more heals. Oh man. Okay, guys, whenever you are ready. Oh, man. Yeah, I could if I wouldn't be out of heals, that's true. Welcome back. Yeah, what screwed me there was like I was really out of heals, so another hit and I would be dead. But I'm learning his moves, so this is practice. I think I'm doing better every time I face him, actually. I got his health almost middle bar. Almost. Yeah. Almost middle health. Like, maybe 60% health he was. It was like super accurate middle bar, but it was almost there. If only I had more heals, I would do this. This is a long fight. This is a very long fight. It's patience. At least he doesn't heal himself. That would be making me pissed off. Like some bosses we have, like Sister Freed, she heals herself. Yeah, the father. Yeah. Oh my God. How many characters can you have, actually? a lot. So every new game you do, it's like a new character? That's not a new game plus. That's interesting, because in other games it gets easier. I mean, things level up with at your level as well, but it gets easier because you get more skills, you know what I mean? All right. Nah. She died. Fuck her. Or fuck him. I don't know if she's a girl or lame. She died, so what the fuck? NPC help and she dies. That's not allowed. Oh, he's pissed. Oh, don't fry me. Oh. Marathon. You look like a fucking retard running around. Dodge! I hate this game because you cannot dodge when you are in the animation of striking with the sword. Like, it sucks. Of course you die a lot because you cannot break the animation. Okay, fuck my health more because, you know, I have like 1,000 fucking heals, you know what I mean? Okay, and he just bitch slapped me. He just bitch slapped me. Like, bitch, you hit my head, and I'm just, you know, I'm just gonna bitch slap you because don't do that to me. Has anyone ever tried to beat Midir with bows? I mean bows? Maybe it would take like a million arrows, I don't know. What did you do? What did you do? You did like split screen. Yeah, I guess so. So weird. Welcome back, Sky. Oh, first time I did it right. That's cool. Oh my god. And I almost suicide myself. The whole time. Oh, I didn't accept it. So it should be good. How many times have you died with Midir? Oh, that was scary. All right. The fucking tail, man. Already fucking my health. Oh, and the fire too, of course. off, back off, back off. Holy moly, dude. Fuck me. Where the fuck is him? Okay. Holy shit. Fuck your health. Holy fuck me. Oh, heal, heal, heal. I'm gonna fucking kill myself right now. I died and he was mid-health, man. Mid-health. I'm doing progress. I'm doing progress, okay? No, I wanna kill fucking Midir. No. No, dude. No. No, no, I don't wanna move to Gale. I wanna do Midir. I'm doing progress. I mean, he was off bar of health. So, Hey, Eterna. Oh, you wanna help? I mean, it's a hardcore boss. I can whisper you the password. If you wanna come and help, I appreciate it. 'Cause I'm doing progress, so in the beginning I couldn't even hit him, I would die right away. I'm learning his moves because I don't really know much of his moves, but every time I go down and die, I learn something. So this boss fight is a patience game, I think. I'm almost without hammers because of Midir. I had like almost 100 embers. I'm down to 15 because of Medir. Oh man. I'm sweating already because of him. Okay, it's the other side. Nope, it's the other side. Okay. Holy moly. Okay. I always forget his tail, though. Man, I died. Oh, fuck me. Like, oh, he was so close. Oh, fuck me. Like, oh, I'm sorry. Like, that dark or whatever, the beam, just fucking. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, okay. Sorry, guys. It was really my mistake now. Oh, he was so fucking close. I never saw him going that close. Yeah, I just fucked up. Like, seriously, fuck. We almost had it. Oh my god. I can't believe it. I only saw his HP bar when I died, actually. I was shocked. I was like, oh, I want to kill myself right now. Like, dude, seriously? Why the fuck did you fucked up? Because if I didn't fuck up, it would be done. Fucking Midir, man. Seriously. I'm literally like, who's sweating? It's like the most hardest boss fight I have ever had in a game. Honestly. Okay, here we go. Oh, I was dodging, dude. Where is he? Oh my God. Oh, again? Oh my God. No fucking way. Oh, Jesus. Oh. I was hitting his paws, his rear paws. Oh, it's so painful. How do I fucking attack him then? I have to be close to him. Oh, Jesus. Hey, Thunder, welcome. Oh my God. Oh. Oh, fucking Madeir. Oh my God. All right. Here we go. He's gonna kick me with his tail and I'm fucking dead. Oh, get away from here. Alright, alright. Can I attack? What? What? We made it? Oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, thank you guys. Thank you very much. Oh, the most fucking painful boss fight ever. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thanks so very much. Oh, I can breathe now. Oh, Jesus. So, where do I go now? Travel. We need to proceed. So, is it to give the to for the covenant? Is it first and Gael? Gael is like the last one, right? Gael, I mean. Yeah, how do I join the covenant? Can I join now? Wait, what? I got it? I don't need to do those kind of things that we did the other. Oh, I got it. So, I don't know. If I, like, equip the spears of the church and we go to the half-light boss fight, what happens? We will be like... Will I be in a... advantage? Okay. Spears of half-light, right? So where do I need to go? Maybe if we are lucky, we will not get a player and we will get like the NPC. So, where do I need to go now? Inner wall, okay. Oh my god, I cannot believe that. Oh my god, thank you very much, Eterna. That can wait. Oh, suddenly I have like lots of souls. So I'm here. Elevator. Nossa. Oh, I remember that part, the ring night. We need to run to the church. You can join us if you want. You are welcome to join. Sky left, so there's an open slot if you want to join us. Two more bosses left. I need to restart my stream. Hold on, guys. I'll be right back really quickly. It's like stuff stuttering for me.